Hi, my name is Khaled Abuzo. Today is
April 16th.
April 16th. Yeah.
We are in
Peterborough. In the school, it's what's name? K.
Kinner.
Kinner.
Kinner. Yeah. And Kinner is awesome.
Yeah, I love Kinner.
Love Kinner.
Yeah, it's awesome, huh?
Yeah. And what are you gonna do today?
I have to speech and walk with the torch.
Yep.
Torch.
Yep. Into the school.
In the school, yeah.
And there'll be 5 students.
It's coming now.
That's gonna come. Yes.
Yeah. He's walking with me.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you have a cold?
Yeah, I think that.
Oh my God.
Lorenzo, what's the name?
Rangy?
Energy.
Energy. Yeah.
Energy.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you're. This is another day for you.
Yeah.
But you. How was your weekend in Toronto? Was it a?
Oh, it's awesome.
Awesome.
Yeah.
So.
Nice.
Okay. So, how do you feel about coming back?
That's amazing. When I be back.
So
nice.
Are you glad to be back in a way?
You know, when I am staying in Toronto, I wish I went back for the trip.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good to hear.
That's good.
Very good. Okay, we talk after. The Zooms are...
Okay. And I'm doing this when...
Yeah, we're going to play some of the video so you can get parts of it, getting shots of the kids watching the video,
okay.
Their expressions, and then when the video finishes, that's when he comes in, so I want to make sure we get captured. That's the most important part.
Okay.
So you can turn it off now.
Is it recording now?
Yeah, it's recording now.
Okay.
يعني مثل ما شفتوا يعني بس يعني انا اسمي
Italian, and from Spain, I'm Russian. My name, his name is Khaled, he's from Palestine, he's 20 years old. His younger brother, Hakim, was killed accidentally, and his family donated his body organs to 5 kids who are alive and well today.
Extended to right across Canada, so there's lots of opportunity for us For example, through organ and tissue donations, just one person can save up to 8 lives and restore more than 50 lives with the use of tissue. The Torch of Life campaign represents an excellent opportunity for students, young students, to show that they can make a difference. By taking part in this event, you are telling the world that you are doing your part to make your city, your community, and your country a better place. And I thank you on behalf of the citizens of this community for taking that initiative. Something for you to keep in mind. Please remember that you're not just carrying a torch, but you're carrying the dreams that the lives of other people can be saved. On a personal note, I have been a donor, a card donor, for many, many years. I would encourage everybody else to sign up electronically. That privilege is now available to us. So thank you for your consideration.
that thank all of you for giving me just consideration and perhaps just action for this cause. Thank you very much. And you may now return to the Period 3 class, but if you have any questions, you are welcome.
Stretches from across Ontario, and now moves across all of Canada.
this school for taking a leadership role once again. Peter has always been ahead of his time when it comes to getting things done. I'm sitting here looking at Councillor Parnell and Councillor Williams, and I was struggling there trying to remember the name of the lovely lady who introduced me when we walked in, and she drove over here and it just came to me. Sedevsky. I'm sure he had 4 years of using the name and I had 4 minutes to remember it, so my apologies. On behalf of the City Council, I'm delighted to be here at this wonderful event. The reason we're here is to raise awareness of the importance of organ and tissue donations and more bone marrow transplants, and to register more than 1 million people to assist with the program. As you know, the Torch of Life campaign will visit more than 70 cities and now it's been extended to the right across Canada, so there's lots of opportunity for us to participate. Organ and tissue donation is one of the most selfless actions that anyone can take. For example, through organ and tissue donation, just one person can save up to 8 lives and restore more than 50 lives with the use of tissue. The Torch of Life campaign represents an excellent opportunity for students, young students, to show that they can make a difference. By taking part in this event, you are telling the world that you are doing your part to make your city, your community, and your country a better place. And I thank you on behalf of the citizens of this community for taking that initiative. Something for you to keep in mind. Please remember that you're not just carrying a torch, but you're carrying your dreams that the lives of other people can be saved. On a personal note, I have been a donor, a heart donor, for many, many years. I would encourage everybody else to sign up electronically. That privilege is now available to us. So thank you for your consideration.
Thousands of people are waiting for organ and tissue donations, and every day somebody passes away waiting for such tissue or organ donations. As citizens of our community and of our country and of our world, we have an individual choice that we may wish to make. But as our name has indicated, we do have the power to make a difference and to change the world. I would like to introduce to you
Okay, so here's where we're at. There's an opportunity for Peterborough to really shine. Mayor McDonald from North Bay issued a challenge to all the mayors across Ontario. And he said that his city of North Bay is going to be number one when it comes to organ and tissue registration. And I said, I think there might be a few other mayors that might differ with that opinion. And so far we've had 28 other mayors that have accepted this challenge. Your Worship, are you ready to accept the challenge saying that Peterborough will become number one when it comes to organ and tissue registration?
Thank you. Thank you.
The bobble, that's a good projector.
2 minutes before. No way.
Dead. Gone.
I think that's the end of it.
That's the end of that.
Of the projector, yeah.
Really?
Oh, is that recording?
Is this his?
Right. It is.
I'm just gonna put this right here then. So what'd you do? Just bring up another projector?
Recording.
Still? No. I was recording using this thing.
Should I stop this?
Huh?
Lung transplant and is doing well. Steve has been going across the country with the Torch of Life, asking young people to remember the importance of organ donation because it can save a life.
After the Pope blessed, when the Pope blessed this torch, he said to pass it on to the students, to the youth. So he wants other students to join in, and when he joined George for this campaign, he decided that he wants to help him have 1 million Ontarians be registering as organ donors.
The Peterborough Theater Guild came up.
Okay, we're good so far. But it's coming here. To this, oh, because it's
you know the characters that are here on the
yeah.
So it has like special characters, but anyways,
shit.
Hold on.
Why can't we use the other computer? Get our signal. Put it closer to the.
Show
the video. Computer.
Yeah.
You show the three generals the video.
Okay.
From there.
Okay.
You hook the projector to the other computer, right?
Okay.
I'm going to see if I can get a signal by the door, if it's stronger.
A signal for...
Put my phone?
Yeah.
What do you mean put my phone?
Let me pick up signals from your phone center.
Won't that be the strongest one?
This one here?
Yeah. That'll be the strongest.
You're gonna hook this up to the other...
No, I'm gonna go by the door.
You want to take the Mac over there?
Yes, by the door.
You're going to be standing there?
Yes.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. But we got to get the other computer hooked up here.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Battery? Yeah, do you have enough battery on here?
Yeah, there's enough battery on there.
Do a Skype term. We weren't thinking.
Should we do it?
Whoa.
A touch.
Yeah.
We're going to try and get a strong man. We can't get connected. No, I'll show you once you get connected. Is there a song that we can play when he comes in?
I've got nothing. You got? If you have something on your computer?
Do you have that? I'm Paulo, DJ Paulo. Do you have that? Shout out.
Joy and some comfort to the family, and that's what he's feeling.
She came back to the family.
He can visualize the smile on her face, similar to the smiles of the children that receive Ahmed's organs.
You got that?
I'll look it up here. And I'll
okay,
play
if you
here.
Can, that's when he comes in. After we finish playing the video, then start playing that.
Trust me.
I'm gonna see if I can get connected here.
And she's gonna be receiving this torch, God willing, June 19th. Okay. She collided. No. Yeah. Before she collided.
Who's behind? No.
But she is. It's gonna be lit.
Huh?
And she's going to be there.
How are you?
We already met.
Yes. Now I'm going to make sure that I don't forget.
And you are there to care.
Rahim.
Thank you. And are you speaking in Arabic?
Am I speaking?
Yes.
Oh, it might be
okay,
translated.
What's
the password? C-A-N?
We're tuned in right now, but I don't want to take a chance here because it might go on and off.
C-A-N?
C-A-N 769. Excuse me, Allison, hi, I'm George.
George,
can I,
hi,
yeah,
nice to meet you.
And thank you for doing this. Can I get one of your students to kind of film? Do you have anyone to do it? Yeah, I'm going to do that in the future. This battery?
I know, but it was in charge. It must have been. Look how
much
is left.
Oh, jeez. There must be a. There's something over there. Their computer, or it's still loading.
Okay.
bear with us, everyone who's ever watching. Better view. Okay, so it looks like we're... Okay.
regard to tortured life. At this time, I would like to introduce George Chalo to tell you a little bit about more. A little bit more about why you're here, Mr. Chalo.
Thank you, Mr. Chalo. Okay. Why we're showing you this video, why we're gathered here, is because we need to register 1 million people, and we need the kids that are here, the students that are here today, to help us do that. It's an army.
transferred to the hospital.
Yeah.
She was really excited. And then thinking, should we leave?
everybody in attendance and for the warm welcome. And as you have seen from the story, that is going to be elaborated. His name is Khaled, he's from Palestine, he's 20 years old. His younger brother Ahmed was killed accidentally, and his family donated his body in order to find kids who are alive and well today. One of the goals that we had when we first started this campaign, he was carrying the torch for Elena Campbell, and we extremely happy that a couple weeks ago she was able to receive that alone transplant. And now he's working on a second goal that we have, which is registering 1 million Ontarians to become organ and tissue donors. And because of the reception that we have gotten so far, he has gotten really encouraged to go across Canada with the torch. So we are hoping that everybody will help us, not only people who are able to register, to go ahead and register as organ and tissue donors, but also to carry on the message and spread the word up to your family and everybody you know, to help out all the people who are still on the list waiting. Again, thanks to everybody who is in attendance, and thanks to the stewards and escorting for coming in. Please give them a very big hand.
خليك وقت جيم جورج طول الوقت
and more bone marrow transplants. And to register on 1
and restore more than 50 lives with the use of tissue. The Torch of Life campaign represents an excellent opportunity for students, young students, to show that they can make a difference. By taking part in this event, you are telling the world that you are doing your part to make your city, your community, and your country a better place. And I thank you on behalf of the citizens of this community for taking that initiative. Something for you to keep in mind. Please remember that you're not just carrying a torch, but you're carrying your dreams that the lives of other people can be saved. On a personal note, I have been a donor, a part donor, for many, many years. And I'm very privileged to sign up electronically. That privilege is now available to us. So thank you for your consideration.
قلت شو اسمه هانا هسه وديت لها تتفرج هي راحت عليها ما بعرف من اول كان شو اسمه عشان خبصني شو صغير معلش بس ال بحكي لي انك تشوف قد ايش جايبه ثلج هي حكيت لنا هذيك اليوم اليوم اثنين ثلج امبارح سمعت بالاخبار بالنورث بي وطالع
It's going to be number one when it comes to organ tissue registration.
No way.
And I said, fantastic, but I think there might be a few other members that might differ with that opinion. And so far, we have 28 other members that have accepted this challenge. Your worship, are you ready to accept the challenge saying that Peterborough will become number one?
Yeah! شفتها؟ وراها واحد لابس نظارات صغير وراها واحد لابس نظارات صغير شفتها؟
just consideration and perhaps just action for this.
started out as a translator, but now we all wear different hats.
Yeah, no,
so not only I'm doing technical stuff. K-H-A-T I-B.
It's like that?
B is C-E-L-L-O.
And what's his?
He's the founder and CEO of Step by Step and the Torch of Life. And he happened to be a liver recipient twice. That's why he's dedicating himself, his life to
good
this
girl.
Cause.
Wonderful.
The mayor forgot the school's name.
Ketter. Oh, then I know he did, yeah.
I know.
he tried to cover it up, yeah.
That's okay.
In his next sentence, he said Ketter, so.
Yeah.
I guess he's a busy guy. Yeah. Thank you. Good luck on your tour.
Thanks, guys.
Right? Where
thank you for
next?
Covering us. Peterborough. Not Aurelio. George, where are we tomorrow? Where are we tomorrow?
Barrie,
sorry. I was going to say Aurora.
Thank you very much.
Thank you guys for
thanks,
covering.
Guys.
Appreciate
luck.
It. Thanks.
Trip.
Appreciate it. شي اللي هذا؟ بينك الله.
Okay. Actually, you like pizza better, right?
So it's between 11 and 2. I don't know how long you guys are staying here, or 4 to 8.
Oh, okay.
So
no, we'll probably go there right now.
Yeah.
It's awesome. Thank
this
you
is
so
Mark.
Mark.
Sorry, Brahim.
Thank you
he
so much.
He received heart and double lung.
Oh,
and
okay.
Barbara Turnbull specifically mentioned to us to greet him.
So what do you think about organ and tissue donations here in Ontario?
Do I have some?
Good.
No,
well,
like
in Ontario,
yes.
It's,
yeah,
you know,
please.
Not,
thank you.
Not the best.
Not the best. No.
Yeah,
and hopefully
we.
Yeah. Oh, it's all right. No, it's not the best. So I mean, we can do a lot better than like Toronto's like pretty low on the list.
Yes.
So.
Definitely. So hopefully this will raise some awareness towards that issue and.
Yeah, I think you guys did a great job.
Thank you so much, Mark. We really appreciate it.
Sure.
And
you
hopefully we can see you. امسك هاي شوي اذا بدك بس بحكي له اذا بده ايانا نطفيها ولا هانا text me if you're there
oh you guys are frozen تحكي
I don't know why
هي عشان مسكر الهاي
صح بس signal قوية
Yeah. Okay, everybody, sorry because we had to be by the door. We couldn't get the proper filming. I hope you got what you needed to see. And join us tomorrow again at 1 o'clock. We'll be in Barrie. And the torch will be carried from the running room, downtown Barrie, to City Hall, where it'll arrive at 1:30. So tune in again. And we're going to issue the same challenge to Barrie. So bye for now.
مرحبا. Hello everybody.